Hi. Did you know that Azolla and duckweed are the only cheap and sustainable protein alternative for poultry and animal feeds? Yes, you heard me right. This is partly because animal protein supplements such as fish meal and soybean are both scarce and costly as well. If you are a poultry farmer, you would have noticed by now that 70% or more of your operation costs are taken up by feeds alone. That is minus vaccination, beddings for the coop, labor, and the other costs involved. So what's the solution? If you still want to stay in business without compromising the feeds, the cheaper and sustainable solution is duckweed and Azolla. And here are the reasons why. Duckweed and Azolla contains 20 to 35% and 25 to 35% crude protein content respectively. They are very rich in other minerals like iron, crude fiber, calcium, phosphorus, various vitamins including vitamin A, essential amino acids, minerals, magnesium, among others. The list is just endless. Please do not compromise your poultry and animal feeds where you can cheaply produce a sustainable protein supplement. All you need is space and some basic knowledge of how to grow duckweed and Azolla. And of course, you must have access to planting materials. In Asia, these protein alternatives have been very popular as a source of protein alternative feed for animals and poultry because of its nutritional value. However, don't be left behind. Let's feed the world together by staying in business rather than quitting because of high operation costs. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the page for more insights for poultry. See you next time, and bye.